Hi, this is Chip Wood, and I'll show you how to add space at the beginning of a song or project. Here I have my documentary score, which is 3 minutes in length. I want to add 4 seconds to the beginning of the composition, and I'll be using this horizontal zoom slider to add that gap. The shortcut for this is Command Arrow Left and Right. First, return the cursor. Click outside the field to ensure nothing is selected. Reduce the horizontal zoom to see all the tracks. Click Command A to select all of them. Zoom out until the intervals appear as seconds. With all tracks selected, I'll click and drag the track closest to the zero mark to shift all of them to the 4 second mark. And now we're done. If I zoom out, I see that all the tracks have been adjusted. Click outside the field to deselect the tracks. If you'd like to include this gap in your final render, you'll need to click the Cycle button, drag the left margin to the zero mark, then click and drag the right margin to the end of the song. I'll have to zoom out to find that. Now I'll drag it to the end. Click Share, Export Song, then select Export Cycle Area, and you're done. Thanks for watching.